Alright, now it's time for the easier one. I mean, it's more work to get done, but it's so much easier to work with. Nick. Oof. Oh, this one's gonna be fun to put together. Can I slightly move these? Be like 30? I said 30? Minus 30. No. Even uglier that way. Oh, that works. Yeah, we'll just do something like that. There you go. Hell yeah. First one mark it with 10. Oh, we're gonna have to do 5. We're gonna have to go 10. Hey, never mind, we need to go 10. What happens if I make 125? Does it look too wonked out? No, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do something like this, where we pull up to a 1. And then we just do something like that, where the road just fucking straight up ends. Like so. And then we go ahead and we go into here. We get that close. And then we just do one of these. And make it straight. Like so. Bump up the size just a wee bit, bring that up, and put that up above that, like so, back it up just a little hair, and knock something like that in there, boom! Nice! Nice, nice, nice. And 180, flip, zoink, Scooby, a little bit of something like so. Biggity bong. Biggity dong. I'm looking for a baby. I move this here. Okay, 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 okay. Sweet, we actually got on here to do this. Bam. Bam, 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 boom, boom, boom. Bam, baby, there you go. How quickly things can transform when you start working on them. You might actually be able to set up more normal walls here again. I mean, normal, I mean, not change. Oh, never mind. Like this. 30. actually 20. Yeah, we can, but like the last time, it looks a little janky. Seriously, we can't grab that or end up grabbing this? You know, actually, we can go ahead, let's rewind. We can go here now, and we can actually minus this to 15. Thank you. this down to 10. Not 1. To 10. I mean, if someone raids the lower district, the upper district, or the enlightened district, or somebody invades downtown, no offense, but the enlightened district's not going to care too much. So their defenses don't need to be the same. There you go. It's the city of Igza, walled off now. Oh boy! I think we reached a good peak, a good medium for a little bit of art for today. We got to listen to some nice music. We got to go ahead and do a little bit of art here today. Got to mess around with the paint tool. Got to teach all y'all how to set up a file. Taught y'all how to go ahead and set up a little bit more with it and come in and do a little bit more files, drop in, export, and even to show you how to redesign an old map on this system. Now hopefully y'all went ahead, you got something learned for you today. Hopefully you went ahead, enjoyed yourself, enjoyed the music. I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick break. Probably gonna go ahead and play maybe a little bit more Assassin's Creed to finish up tonight, or might go ahead and do some Dead by Daylight. I saw that my original one kind of messed up a little bit, and saw that I wasn't loading a new update that had come to the game. So we'll have to see. Maybe it should be running no problems now. But I'm gonna go ahead do a little break real quick, stretch a little bit. I'll get y'all guys on the BRB real quick, and I'll see y'all back here in just a little bit. Go ahead and let's save this before I drop y'all off. And save the city of Igza so this file doesn't end up getting lost. There we go. Alrighty, y'all. Well, I'm gonna go ahead. I'll be back in just a little bit. Hopefully see y'all soon.